we're fifth in the nation, the state of Michigan, on per capita wealth that's contributed to the federal government. But we're 50th, dead last, on the amount of that money per capita coming back into the state. I know what it takes, and I know what's lacking in the governor's office. The kind of drive and vigor and imagination, innovation, that's needed to go out and get that money.
August 6th, vote for Jerry Cavanagh.